You know, first it's an island, and now it's some house in the woods.
For your own safety.
Because you're working with the FBI?
Look, it already killed someone. What? Something could happen to you.
Oh, look, my dating app being hacked by a psycho? Really?
It's going after people we care about.
Then I should be perfectly safe.
It's not time for that conversation.
Oh, why not? My night's totally open. You ruined my night. You know, I make time for you like an idiot. And then you come into this restaurant and you humiliated me in front of everyone.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Listen, please, I need you to go to this place. Promise me you'll go here. It's a long drive.
Oh, my God.
It's off the grid. There's no electronics. It was built by a friend of mine who was sort of a prepper.
What's a prepper?
Like an end-of-the-world prepper.
Great.
Take this and buy an old car. Like pre-1980s old. No microprocessors. They can be tracked. That FBI agent I mentioned is already...
How did you even find me?
I'll explain when I get back from
Dartmouth. Are you tracking my phone?
Will you just please...
My Zaba phone?
Promise me you'll go there. Abby, please.
I can't.
Abby.